Hello, everyone. Welcome to Courtney's Corner. It's Science Fair Week at my school, and I thought it'd be totally fun to make my project together with you. I wanted to do something a little different, something that will really lighten up my room. And I think you're gonna love it. Can you guess what we're making? It's a lava lamp! Here's a fun fact I found. Lava lamps were invented in 1948 by Edward Craven Walker. He saw a homemade egg timer bubbling on the stove, and the liquids inside reminded him of aliens. Then they became super popular in the 60s after rock stars and musicians started buying them. I personally think that lava lamps will never go out of style. Time to get ready. Grab your apron and safety goggles, and let's begin. Ready, Parsley? I highly suggest having your favorite sidekick nearby to join in the fun. Being human is not a requirement, but make sure you always stay safe. Okay, first up, we're gonna need lava from a volcano. I'm just kidding. Our lava lamp is made with oil and vinegar. Then we'll need a soda bottle, food coloring, and this last ingredient is super important, a ton of glitter! Rad. It's time to get crafting. Be sure to ask a grown-up for help. Lava lamps are pretty cool to look at, but did you know they work based on science? Vinegar and oil don't mix, so when the baking soda heats the oil up, it floats to the top. When the oil reaches the top, it cools and sinks back down. Then repeat. This is my favorite part, the glitter. Time for science and art to combine. Correction. Time for me and art to combine. And now for the show. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Wow, Parsley, it's so mesmerizing. I could watch this all day. This lava lamp will definitely be a hit at the science fair. I hope you had fun with us today. See you next week. Until then, Parsley and I will enjoy this mesmerizing movement.